the European Union funding for a project on a common visa in the ASEAN region has just come together with Interpol and the ASEAN Secretariat in Kuala Lumpur. We have done a study on common visa practices in the region as part of an independent study contracted through the Habibie Center in Indonesia. The importance of this is that trying to bring a large amount of people through the region in a secure manner, but also keeping common business practices open for the borders. Through the Habibie Center, we have looked at security, economics, policy, and cultural issues that are important to the 10 ASEAN nations. The different elements of all of these practices are informing the ASEAN nations as to how and what kind of common visa system that they wish to have. Through Interpol, the ASEAN Secretariat, and the European Union, I think we've come up with some options and good independent study practices that will inform that decision making.